Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states, I never saw Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam finding fault with any food. If he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would like any food, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would eat it. But if he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would not like any food, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would abandon it. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5351.